Kyla McCookin, and today I am going to interview explorer Giovanni de Verrazzano. Let me just connect to him. Hi, Mr. Verrazzano.
Hi, Kyla and Kyla's class.
When did you first explore?
In 1524, I crossed the Atlantic Ocean to search for a way to sail west to get to Asia.
And who supported your voyage?
The King of France and Francis the First. He wanted to find the Northwest Passes to trade with Asia.
How did your exploration impact the surge of exploration?
I didn't find what I was looking for, so more people tried after me. I tried three more times to find a way through.
You didn't find what you were looking for, but what did you find?
I charted the Atlantic coast, as you can see in this map. I also met many friendly natives.
When did you die?
I died in 1528 when I sailed to find the passage again, but went on shore and I was eaten by natives along with six of my men.
Ew, okay. Well, thank you for talking with us today.
Thank you for having me.
Okay, bye.
Bye.